most intense. The biggest competition in your life is on its way. Everything you've been working for is hopefully payoff.
I just want to go in it and have nothing to lose. At the end, I don't want to have any regrets. This whole thing is just really more mental than anything physically.
You go through times where you ask yourself why you're doing it. Is it worth it?
It is the 800-pound gorilla in the room, the Olympics. It hangs on these young women like a heavy weight. This, though, was the calm at the ranch before the storm, when they had to come together as a team.
I think the best things out of these camps is, you know, we really get to know each other, and we're able to see how everyone's working, and it just really motivates you and pushes you hard.
You're here to prove yourself of what you can do and what you're capable of. And it's just going to depend on who can withstand all their teams and make sure that you can cope with all the media people. It's reminding you that, you know, it's coming and you're working for something that's not 4 years away anymore. It's just a couple months.
You can understand all the media, but it's overwhelming. It's crazy to constantly turn around and have a camera right there and stuff.
Boston, Massachusetts. Represent the United States at the Olympic Games on the 8th day of the 8th month.
Just being like in the mix is so amazing that you're one of the girls that people are looking at.